Hey friends, open settings, tap on settings, then tap on connections, then tap on mobile networks, then tap on access point names. So here you can see the access point Jio 4G. Tap on that. Name, you can give any name. APN, this should be JioNet. So this is important setting, APN should be JioNet. Then MCC, mobile country code, that is based on your country, you have to set mobile country code. 405 is for India. Then MNC, mobile network code. So based on your state, you can Google it and find the mobile country code and mobile network code. Then these are not important, you can just note it. APN type, APN protocol, APN roaming protocol, these things. The important setting is this APN, this should be JioNet. So if you want to delete this access point, you can delete it here. You can see delete APN. So right now here you can see only one APN. If you want to add one more APN, you can tap on this add and you can edit each field and you can type it. So that way you can create new APN. So this is a working Reliance Jio APN settings. You can see the range here, voltage is also enabled. Okay.